the blonde guitarist?
Wait, no, he's just got curly hair.